Okay, so right now I'm about to let you hear part of this beat that I'm working on, and I'm doing it because I want to kind of throw in videos in between some things and some of the things I'm trying to do. I just got wind of some ideas and stuff that one of my friends is trying to do, and I don't know. I just feel this urge to just I want to be in a group. Like, I want to be in a gospel group. Not just any gospel group, a group of friends and people that love the Lord and things like that. Or I want to write music. I want to make music and listening to other people's music. Like, oh my goodness, Jonathan Reynolds. Oh my God. The song is called No Gray. It just took me in. But the type of beats that I'm making now are not the type of, are not. Something that I would write a song to. So after these couple of beats, I'm really about to just go ham on trying to like make, a mixtape. Me and my friend have been talking about making a mixtape for the longest time, and we're both serious. We both love the Lord. We both, really want that. So I'm really about to, even though I don't know anything about the keyboard, I can learn and things like that. So yeah, I'm really trying to be a singer. Ugh, it's touching me right now. This song is like really giving me life right now. So, but I gotta stay cool too. No, I'm not a fool. Say to mistake. This dude is like, ugh, I gotta have that song before I leave this house. I'm on my way to work, actually. Well, I'm about to be as soon as I, oh, that's not the one I was going to show you. As soon as I do this video, I'm leaving about 11:30. It's 10:59 right now. But I gotta stay cool too. Where is the one that I was looking for? It is called. Doom, 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 doom. Not that one. This one. All right, so I'm gonna go over the sounds that I'm using for the kits and stuff, and I hope this don't take all day. But I can say to master, I gotta have that song. This song is not for you. If you never cry, I'm getting too. All right, so. This first group is the Synths, and I'm going through them real quick because, like I said, I really don't have the time to be sitting here. I should have did this earlier, but anyway, here are Synths that I used. I used the Nexus plugin. I'm really loving the Nexus plugin. This one is called Euro Buzzer One, and it goes something like this. Okay, and I'm just gonna go straight through all, what, 13 of these. I mean, they're not different. Half of them were the same anyway, so I'm just gonna go straight through them because I don't wanna keep stopping and saying stuff in between. So here we go. Thank you. All right, so that's that, and here are the drums that I have done. They're very basic and very simple. All right, so here we go with this. There's a little guy chant. That's another chant, and that's another chant. And I don't think I use that in this particular segment, so here we go. Okay, now you see what that sounds like, so we can get rid of this, and I can let you hear the rest of it, so that, put that back over there somewhere. I don't know where it's going to go, but, okay, make sure nothing is muted. And here we go. There you have it. That is just one of the things that I've been working on, and so yeah, I hope you like it. I hope you enjoyed it, and I gotta go. So if you have any questions, like the video, comment on the video. I'm gonna put the ask.fm down there. If you comment on the video or go to the ask.fm link, then I'll answer your questions like normal and things like that. Now there are some of you out there that be asking me like real questions, like really weird questions. I'm you know, talking about, I can't even say it, but it's been so like, I don't know, like, it's been so weird, the questions that somebody asked me, and it wasn't music related, honey. It talking about, well, one of them I can say is that asking me, am I a top or am I a bottom? I don't know if that was one of y'all or if it was somebody else, but it had to be, because this is the only thing I put my channel on. Please don't do that. I know I said it didn't matter what question you asked me, but it has to be, like, music related or not, you know, that type of, I don't talk about that type of stuff. That stuff is whatever, you know, it's none of your business. I just wanted to say that because, man. So I'm going to go. Comment on the video. Like the video. If you have music-related questions or anything about Full Sail, I'm in my third year there. I'm almost done. I have a year and a half to go. I'll be graduating February 6th. If nothing goes wrong, you know, God forbid, if nothing goes wrong. February 6th, 2015. Okay? So, like the video. I can't stress that enough. Comment on the video. Even if you don't subscribe, just like the video or comment on the video. Leave a nice comment. don't leave something bad, because I'm going to come back now, and I'm gonna reply to something. I'm going to reply to all the comments that people make from now on. And it may be nice, it may be mean, but yeah. Toodles.